it was great to be back home in front of our home fans and got the win, which ultimately is the most important thing. It wasn't in the capacity that we wanted to. Another close fought game at the end, especially with a semi-final fixture tomorrow against Reading. We needed to ideally close the game out a little bit earlier. We started okay, got ourselves a great lead going into the halftime break. Unfortunately, we came out a little bit slow and sluggish. We took our foot off the pedal and gave Hemel an opportunity to get back into the game. Not only did they get back into the game, they got a sizeable lead going into the final few minutes. For us, it was about character again. We had the character to dig deep when it mattered, came up with some fantastic defensive stops, and we got the win.